then there's Courtney, who's coming to campus to finish what she started.
I got up to my heaviest at 435 pounds. And then I saw The Biggest Loser. And I've been so inspired by the show that I've lost over 100 pounds. I feel like my story is a lot different than a lot of people because my family owns a Dairy Queen.
And I made a lot of these cakes back here.
And my mom runs a health club. It's just crazy how ironic it is. I'm done with this. I'm 21. I have my entire life ahead of me, and I have to start this now.